I'm with it.
HIV.
No, you're not.
I'm just screen casting.
Should you be running? $20 if she has 2 days.
One man, one desire.
Yes.
Samesie.
Bend over, I'll show you.
The moral of the story, bitches, nothing's changing, so fucking deal with it. That's the comments like that is what twist everything into what everybody's trying to say into something else. So please stop with the backhanded compliments. Like, it's just, it's got to rest. It's almost to the point if you can't sell it to us, it's a force thing. Bullshit. Okay. And then you asked a rhetorical question. So it's almost like a negotiation. I mean, I do this for a living.
It's
for a guy that doesn't care, you sure do seem to have a lot of counterclockwise to say about everything. So you do. And see, that, that's... You're pushed... It's a Philbat tactic. It's a negotiation tactic. It's basically like the it's the media. It's like the media does with elections. Okay, if you don't care, then stop talking about it. That's it, it's the Y chromosome. That's the Y
I don't care. Fucking really. Here. Why? I vote why. Jesus.
It's not right. It's not right or it's not wrong. So there is no gray area here. Is my mic working?
Oh.
So it's not a good idea and it's not a bad idea. However, in this particular situation, there is no middle ground to be had. There is no gray area. So having said that, it is right or it's wrong, and if your view is counter to the other person's view, you are deemed as wrong. So it's this kind of the state of the nation right now. And that's kind of what I feel like it's like right now. So the backhanded compliments, well, you guys, I don't care. Obviously, people do care. Okay. So it's a great idea, but there's no middle ground to be had.
Who has IR in here? Classy got IR? I listen to Classy. Xantel got IR? I listen to fucking Xantel. What do y'all think is best? And then we just roll with it. I agree with you, 100%. I have orbs on right now instead of. Oh, I just want to practice, dog. Wasted so much time.
I got first Colossus.
I am ready. I don't know, I think it's on just back behind. Just trying to pull those. Yeah, nice. Oh.
50 or 15? Yeah, he should be fine. He should be fine.
What?
Lost him now. Should go down after this.
Thumbs back up in 10. Thumbs back up. Jumping.
He's gonna die here after this comes.
Jumping. thumbs is at 40 seconds. Poison right there.
Not me.
Fucking ooh.
Get a heal, dances. Get that glash, please. Got it. Is that dead? Get the bash on Worker, right in the middle.
What the fuck with this poison? Oh, I swear to Jesus.
He's gonna, Loki's gonna need a bash.
No, it's where he's coming to, man. Yeah, so if he's... Exactly. That's it. He'll be poisoned in the middle. He'll be poisoned kind of the half-ass in the middle. He'll be poisoned on the right, poisoned on the left, poisoned fucking everywhere. It's just fucking killing me, bruh. I fucking have to look it up. Put more into my hearty or some shit. That was a great deed. Rescuing the set. I have like 64 in my hearty already. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. No, it's just, man, so much fucking shit going on.
No, I do rotate. It's just, some of the times I'm just stuck on the entrance and I don't want to move over to the exit. But, you know, I see what you're saying. I just figured it'd be safer to call for a help on a bash on the exit.
Yes, it does. Yeah, Sarge actually said something about that earlier. I just do not have the points. And plus, it's not even fucking, like, I don't think I've ever bought it before either, so it's just kind of one of those things. Now, specifically that last time that I died from it, I just got rezzed. So I immediately stood up, was snared, and it just fucking wrecked me. But to be clear, yeah, I'm not mad at anyone but myself. Sig is doing what he's supposed to be doing. I'm just getting fucking caught up in shit. I'm mad at myself, so... No, I wanted to make that clear. Yeah. That's fine. I'm mad at myself, so that's 11. So that's good. That's a good number. I almost didn't say thank you to Oshawa too, so don't worry about that.
My wish is for Santel to find a taste for actual man drink like whiskey. Don't take shots, brother. You drink whiskey. It's a sipping drink. Not taking shots, that's. Recipe. Did he bust her UPS? He's fine. Single man, had his own pot roast. Bought a washer dryer when he already had one.
Crazy thing, man.
Sitting right next to him. Got him.
My boss is now.
Oh my god.
I think so, yeah. Locus has come back in, kill him. Down. Down.
that dash on that.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, 30 seconds now. Getting him off of easy. 20 seconds. Jumping.
I got a cloth.
Columns back up. Okay.
Daddy.
Jumping. He has a minute 15. Comes back in mid, just for you. 1 minute. That's it, 2 seconds. Jumping.
Should be good on the moves.
Fire, what's that? Bad thing. Thumbs up.
Call the jump.
Nice. Thumbs jumping somewhere. Oh, he's okay. He's talking. I hit Bell, save everybody from him.